Yeah! and welcome to Freeport High School for today's boys' varsity basketball game between the Hempstead Tigers and your Freeport Red Devils. And now, folks, if you will please rise and remove your hats. As we honor America with our national anthem. And Darby will jump in. Freeport high double for the quarter. Left in the first quarter. And
Thank you.
foul number 32. And Pittsburgh, Tanner called the foul. Action at the start.
Thank you.
Foul on number four, Hempstead. Dean Lewis, 50 out of the free throw line.
Thank you.
3, and run number 10. Hey folks, don't forget the half court challenge. At halftime, we'll see who can make a half court stop. If you got the right stuff, what it takes, we got a vibe for you. Stay around. That's time.
Foul number 23. Josh Harris, that's his third. Timeout, Hope Prayer wants to have a word with the boys.
Thank you.
5'11", Weston in the pocket.
Thank you. Thank you.
Foul number five. That's number two on Davis. John Boyle at the line. Jerry West.
Yeah.
Oh, that was so. All right. What's your name, son? As for, let's see if that's eight. Knock it down. Uh-oh. That was close. Uh-oh. Oh, he hit the roof. He went in. That was close. All right, who's next? Oh, so, come to me. All right. You can do it for my kid? All right, let's see if I'm going to do it. Come on, Oscar. Yeah, come here. Come here, Oscar. Thank you. Come here. Walk with him. Walk with him. Get on. Yeah, walk with him. Here we go. Get that for. We're going to take you to the tower. Right here. Let's see if Oscar can do it from right here. Come on, y'all. Let's y'all in. Come on. Oh, thank you, Oscar. All right, he's there. Don't be sorry. What's your name?
Frank.
All right, Frank. Big bang, Frank. All right, let's see what Frank got. No, it's behind the line. Behind the line. Behind the line. There you go. All right, Frank. All right, Frank, you need to play the wall? You want to play the wall with me? All right, come on, Frank. All right, Frank, let's see what you got. Go ahead, don't worry about me. All right, you hit the rim. We'll take it. Thank you, Frank. All right, sir, what is your name? Hans? All right, it's I Rule the World. You can make it for me, y'all? All right, he's going to try. I like that. That one was try. Okay. Don't forget the concession stand is open out there, y'all. If you're hungry or thirsty, go on out there and get yourself something to eat. Big West! What's up, baby boy? You already know. All right, what's your name, sir?
Lorenzo. We got Freeport. Lorenzo. Lorenzo.
All right, guys, hurry up. Team, come back out. Oh, thank you, Lorenzo. One more. We got Lorenzo. One more. One more before the team come out. Let's see. Come on, y'all. One last one. Hey, folks, don't forget, the concession stand is open. Make sure you go out there and get yourself something to eat. Or something to drink. It's all good. Thank you. All right, folks. Here's a trivia question for you. What is the highest point in Long Island? The highest point in Long Island. Hey, a big shout out to my athletic director, Mr. Jonathan Dean, who does a fantastic job. Gentlemen, the conference. All right, folks, here we go.
Thank you.
Thank you, Winchell.
That's three on Judy Perez. The Perez is off the top.
Thank you.
Got Derek, and that's four on Derek.
Here we go.
That ball.
Substitute number 10, second in, Ryan Green. Back in the game.
Yeah. Go! 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 Go!
foul number 33, Mike. Number one, Aaron Jones. That's right. Walking it off.
Thank you.
Chow. Well, Chow, that's 2-1 Chow. Money Mike. Congratulations to the Chief of Marketing team for the Packers and their victory.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
121. That's the number.
Thank you.